Hello, so here in this question we are provided with mass and volume related questions. Okay, so in the first part of the question,